troubleshooting. Will not turn on. If the metal detector will not switch on, check that the batteries are inserted correctly. There are pictures on the back of the control box that show which way the batteries should be inserted. If the contacts inside the battery door are dirty, clean them with a clean dry cloth. If the metal detector still does not turn on, try a new set of batteries. Poor detection depth. Ensure that the settings are correctly set as per the quick start guide. Remove the coil skid plate and remove any loose dirt. Ensure that the nut and bolt that attach the coil are plastic and have not been replaced with a metal nut or bolt. Using metal nuts or bolts will significantly reduce performance. Loose coil. If it becomes difficult to tighten your coil and the coil falls forward, replace the rubber washers. Overload warning. If the screen displays the letters OL and an alert sounds, the coil is close to a very large metal object. Move the metal detector's coil away from the metal object. Coil connection. If the screen displays the letters CU when turned on and an alert sounds, check that the coil cable is securely attached. Factory preset. For any other problems, perform a factory preset. To perform a factory preset, turn the metal detector off by pressing the power button. Once the metal detector is turned off, press and hold down the menu button. The menu button has a picture of a book on it. While holding down the menu button, press and release the power button. The settings are now restored to how they were when the metal detector was new. Now refer to the quick start guide to set up the detector for gold prospecting. For more information, refer to your instruction manual or go to www.minelab.com.